bold and the beautiful spoilers. So rich kiss broke through the curb, and Thomas back from the dead. He tottered half over their education. Check out the latest B&B to with spoilers for November 18-29 on the CBS app. Brimstone's may affect these days. B&B spoilers have refreshed losing patient with Brooke Logan and her daughter Harp. The bandit he wants got a get Thomas raised them for good. This situation got because Brooke's covering for Harp. But when the beautiful spoilers say Harp Logan wants to confess her stepdad Rich, but her mother, Brooke Logan, will not let this happen, and gets between them and lies to cover for her. Plus, Rich forever finds out Brooke Logan pushed Harp to snag custody of his grandson. During an increasingly fiery argument, Brooke Logan tells Rich forever that Thomas offered to grab custody of his son for a night with Harp. Then, Bo and the beautiful spoilers say Rich was out on Brooke and goes to Steffi. Bo and the beautiful spoiler indicate that Thomas come out of hiding and creeps up on her. He will make it clear to her that if she doesn't cooperate, she will pay for attacking him. It seems this is all part of a master plan for revenge on the Logans, including Hop and Brooke. After his Nazi battle with Brooke Logan, Chris Forrester runs to Sonner. He's upset about what he heard about Thomas, but Rich had not lost faith on Bo and the Beautiful. Spoilers say he tells Sonner that he thinks his son can still be helped. Towards the end of the week on B&B, Sonner stands firm beside Chris Forrester and supports him, although his wife Brooke Logan does not. Then Thomas decides to drop in on Brooke Logan and tells her she better come clean to his dad, Bo and the beautiful spoilers tell it. At the week ends on B&B, spoilers have Harp and Thomas talking to Douglas. They tell Douglas that Harp will remain his memory forever. Also, Brooke Logan and Rich Forrester are over and done with one last explosive argument heading into next week. But when the beautiful spoilers show that Shonner is at Rich Forrester's side for Thanksgiving. Meanwhile, Hop and Liam Spencer's Scott Clifton talk about their first holiday with their daughter. But what role will Thomas have in her life now? Also that week, B&B spoiler say Rich shares big news with Shonner. Plus, Brooke tells Liam and Hop about Thomas' treat. Then Hop comes clean with Liam about Thomas' near death. Finally, Shirley overstep while wedding planning with Wyatt.